Good morning, everyone. I am going to do day one of the raid tournaments. You're doing Bloody Battle, 5-star, no reds. Let's see. I'm not expecting big, so I couldn't figure out what I should do with my defense. And it is not a good defense. I sure wish I had her done so many summons. Nothing. Oh, also, been busy over the weekend, couldn't record the war. But we've won, I think, by 1,100. We're like 7,080 to, 7,086 to 5,981 against a Russian team, which I cannot pronounce that and don't want to try. All right, let's get to the raid tournament. Go blues and yellows. I know there's no healing. I will switch up with this. All right, blue diamond right off the bat. That'll help out a lot. Get it all here. Go this. Do that. And she evaded, you bitch. Oh, well, this is not going well. Why, thank you for destroying me. Jesus. Oh, my God. That is just... whatever. Go to my team, which I can't do because I don't have reds. I know he can't heal, but he can boost the mana. Sartana. Shit. Thank you. She missed that one, bitch. All right, bad start. Yeah, I should start going blues all the time, because geez, there's a shitload of blues. I'll go on this side because those purples will take care of Divana. Just like this. Will take him out. Maybe this will. Yep. All right. What's next here? Now I'm going to take Sartana out and add a Pina Light, which, by the way, I have ever since this gargoyle summons. I've had Pina Light already, then I've had a 370, which I cannot find her at the moment. There she is. And I ended up adding a couple more, so that's gonna be a hell of a build. And I got Arco, that's it. Wish I had more, but I don't know. Couple matches, holy shit. Good stop. Get rid of her first. Oh, nice. All right, let's see. Hit the rabbit first. Defense downed and Pina Light to take them both out. Well, it will go on, but let's just do that instead. Okay, just the last one. It is the last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's a Pina Light cover right there. Let's try it out. Ooh, whoa, what the fuck just happened? Do that. random kick, then that. I just want to hit this side first, so hit the rabbit. Maybe. Close. Let's see if I can get some purples out of this. Worked out well. That and that. Hit that. That. And ghosting with hand lotion. I know Budman's like ghosting in the ocean, but mine's a little different. Kind of gross, but well. Alright. 4 out of 5. And forget this one. Should have chose something else, but that's all I could think of. Just for an experiment, because I wanted to see how'd she do, but should be building her all the way up before I used her in a defense. Well, that is all, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow for day 2. Have a great day.